Hey, theater nerds, it's Kimberly Faye Greenberg, and we are gearing up for the Tonys, and I cannot wait to see if my favorite musical wins Best Musical this year. Now, I have always wondered that when the entire producing and creative team comes up to the stage to collect their award, and there's only one, well, who gets to take it home? I mean, do they pass it along and share it throughout the whole year? Well, I found out the answer. There are three awards given out to the entire creative producing team in total. One to the writer and two to producers of their choice. Now, the rest of the creative team can choose to buy one if they want. And so I guess I better get out my checkbook.